What your ex say? What is he texting you? What is your ex texting you? What is your ex texting you, bro? Where are you going?
Bro, I literally told you. Remember I told you I seen her not too long ago. I ran into her. It's not even that big of a deal. Come on.
When it's did a you game. Run into her?
What do you mean? Not too long ago, bro. I told you.
Where?
Social media sensations Young Eazy and Natalie Odell have taken the internet by storm.
Yo, Niecy gang, Niecy gang. Okay, okay. Wait, let's say what's up.
Hey.
Okay, we. Oh my God, it's been a crazy day, and we got a huge bet going on. But we gotta say hi. What's up, Niecy gang? Okay, okay. So we're taking a walk through the neighborhood, y'all. Taking a walk. Mm-hmm. You know,
nice
first off,
show. It's a beautiful day.
Yeah, it's a beautiful day. But first off, before we even get into video, what's about to happen right now? Y'all know I gotta admire Natalie.
Yeah, okay, look at her. Look at her. Damn, you got the sun skirt on and the sun. Bruh, this all me?
Shut up.
This all me?
You like
my hair? I love your hair. Damn, you got the, hold on, let me get you right, girl. You got the bangs popping. Damn, where you from? Oh, I love the way you grab me, girl. Y'all, man.
If y'all like this hairstyle, you know, ooh, I filmed a tutorial on this look.
Oh, you did.
Showed y'all how I did this full ponytail and bang situation.
Yes.
So easy. Way easier than it looks.
Okay, so wait. Okay, your channel. I'm about to say, where can we find it? Because
yeah,
damn.
Your channel.
Oh, your channel.
My channel.
I can't.
You got my booty coming
okay,
out.
So I'm your booty out. We got to tell them. Okay,
okay,
so.
All right. Wait.
Okay.
Wait, I want to know.
Okay, you tell them. Okay, come on, guys. Let's cross. Hurry up. Okay. Hurry up. Damn, Natalie. Oh, there we go.
Okay. All right,
stay right here for a second. Okay.
So we had a little bet. And that's because we were having a conversation. We were like, you know, talking about how I wonder if our exes like know that we're together.
They know.
The
they
funny
know.
Thing is, one of my exes were actually kind of like suspicious about her when there was no reason to be suspicious.
At that time, bro. I'm not even gonna lie. You know, when y'all was together, I respected it. You know, I even had a couple girls back then too. But
she might have, you know, comforted me. Yeah.
I did comfort her.
During a few arguments. First of all, you can't escape us when it comes to social media. I feel like as many like fan pages as we have, listen, we have like 150 and we love all of you guys.
God. Especially, what? Niecy gang gang _ and
Niecy gang gang gang.
Niecy gang 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 _ and then
Niecy X Natalie.
Y'all
those
be,
are our riders.
Yo, those are our riders. But y'all, if y'all want them shout outs, y'all gotta step up like them because them is our rider.
They are our riders. Okay, we know everything going on in our Niecy gang.
They know. They know our life.
But anyway, wanted to know.
Okay, come all right. The doggy go past. Hi. How's it going?
Oh my goodness.
Goodness.
So cute. Oh my. Because of this conversation, we were like, I wonder if they would want us back. Like, how many of your exes actually have regrets? And I was like, look, I'm pretty sure all of mine have regrets. Not to be cocky.
That's what she was saying, bro. She's cocky, y'all. Niecy gang. She's being cocky. She's being cocky. Listen to what she's saying. This is why we had a bet. Okay.
Let me explain.
Go ahead. Finish.
The reason why.
I mean,
I'm
she looked good. She looked good.
It's not even about the looks. That's why I said it's not cocky. It's not about the way that I look. It's just
as she flips her hair.
It's not about that. It's literally just about the fact that, like, I'm a really good girlfriend.
We're not together yet.
But so far, I'm cooking you breakfast. I be rubbing your back when you fall asleep. Ooh, you know what I mean? I be doing all that.
She knows.
I'm smart. I'm a go-getter. Like, I feel like I fit wifey criteria. So
you
I'm
do.
Like,
I already said you the baddest. You the baddest, Natalie.
Of course, I've had, like, a few exes try to, you know, slide back in. So we were talking about it. And she said, what did you say about your ex?
Okay, so pretty much I was saying like, yo, my ex, if I were to call my ex right now, I know for sure my ex would definitely answer trying to get back with me. And I was like, let's have a bet. But I was like, yo, your exes, they probably not gonna hit you back. Like, they not gonna rock with you like that. Like, yeah, you look like this,
But it's like, they see you with me now. Wait, they see you with me now.
I don't know. She thinks her name has a lot more street credit than it does.
What?
Bro, she thinks because of her, my exes aren't going to hit me back.
They're not, y'all. I'm telling y'all. Look, okay. All right, so look, this is our bet.
Bro,
this is the bet. See, this is why I love. Wait a minute. Huh? What did you say?
Hmm?
Your DMs.
Hmm?
Y'all hear this? Huh? What's up with your DMs?
What? Nancy K. Help me.
Don't run to them. It is my people's right now. They on my side right now.
No.
So, I was like, yo, I bet you $100. If you call your ex right now, your ex will not hit you back, period. And then she was like, wait. I'm like, yeah. What? Flipping her little ponytail that she
my
just did.
My ex gonna answer on the first ring. Nah.
And I was like, and then. So she was like, well, okay. I mean, I guarantee your exes will hit you up. And I'm like, what?
I don't want her.
Okay, I'm just kidding. Nah, it ain't even like that, Shawty. It ain't even like that with your fine self. It ain't like that. All right, so we're going to make a bet in these games. Before we make this bet, if you guys are new to our channel, we have realized that so many of you guys watch our videos but are not subscribed, bruh.
What's up with that?
Come on.
Can see who's not subscribed that's watching our stuff.
Come
Don't
on.
Be like that.
We can see subscribe. Subscribe right now, y'all.
Tell them. We have some stuff up our sleeves. Well, up her sleeve.
Up my sleeve.
Because I don't got a sleeve.
Don't smell mine.
For our subscribers.
Yes,
so subscribe. You gotta be subscribed.
Follow us on Instagram right now, EasyXNatalie, and our other joint accounts, y'all. Okay, it's going down, but we're about to see right now.
We're gonna hit up our exes.
We're gonna hit them up.
We're gonna hit them up.
And luckily, we're best friends. We're not insecure, right?
Right.
Okay.
You better ask yourself that. You and Easy Gang have a moment.
I ain't insecure, y'all. All right, no. All right, let's get it popping. Who going first? Rock, paper, scissors. Rock, scissors, ready? Okay, ready? And go.
Rock, paper, scissors. I'll go first.
All right, she gonna go first. She won that. All right, here we go. Okay, Natalie, you ready? Woo!
All right, which should I text them?
Okay, wait. Hold on. Let me get right here. Which ex are you gonna text? Who you gonna text? What ex? Don't say it aloud. Don't say it aloud.
Oh yeah, I'm not gonna share her name.
Don't worry. I don't know about this.
Is this kind of messed up?
Nah, come on, man. Everybody done moved on. Like, you ain't messed up. Is it messed up in the comments?
Because I'm going to just flip it and just be like, I'm just checking on you. I just want to see if he's going to flirt.
Okay, so text your ex and say, wait, hold on. You still got his number?
Yes.
Why?
Obviously, we couldn't even do this challenge without having their numbers.
What should I text? Is that your ex calling you right now?
Nah, that's my mom's.
Aww.
Yeah, say by the bell. Okay, all right, so you gonna text him? You gotta still be honest with me. Come on, tell me.
Hey, how are you?
Okay, perfect. Hey,
with a blush face.
All right, now.
Too much?
Too much. Okay. Calm down. The first text is thirsty. You're thirsty.
Looking eyes.
Not yet. Okay, wait till he responds.
Just, hey, how are you?
Hurry up. You text? Ooh, he got an Android. Look, it's green. Hold on. Ooh, get it. Look. Oh, he changed his name to your ex. Okay.
Yeah, he still deserves his privacy.
Okay, he does. Okay, so now what? So we sit here and we wait. Looks like I'm winning the bet. $100.
What you talking about?
Give me that $100.
I mean, I thought maybe he would have text back immediately, but you know, he does, have a job. So
okay.
He's working.
Sure. Look, Easy Gang. Look, I'm going to win $100. I'm going to be honest. Let me not leave her in the corner too long. They might steal her, but I'm going to win this. I'm telling Easy Gang, I'm going to win.
Look, let me talk to him.
Okay,
quick.
Talk to him real quick.
Easy Gang, come on now. Who do you think's gonna win? For real. Comment below right now. Let's just say I've never been broken up with.
Ooh, I know you.
I can't say the same thing for Easy. What?
Oh, okay. All right, we're gonna see. Easy, look at her. Aww, what happened? All that talk. Why are you standing over there looking lonely? Somebody ex don't want her.
A new number.
You know what? I'm gonna help you out. Look, try to call him and
what are the answers?
Well, damn, I ain't think that through.
What am I gonna say? It's gonna be an awkward conversation.
Just
how's it going?
All right, I'm gonna call him.
Call for the easy game. Here we go. Call the number. Go back to it. Call it. She's calling it. Call it. She's calling it. Look. Put it on speaker.
It's not ringing yet.
Okay, he didn't answer that time. He didn't answer. Try to call him again. He probably didn't have service. Come on, call him again.
All right.
Okay. All right, easy game. So she's calling him right now.
Shit, I want to hear too, bitch. What happened? Swear to God.
I swear.
Bro,
I
swear what? Why did you put on speaker?
I got nervous. We didn't plan what to say.
What?
Oh my God, my heart's pounding.
Oh my God, bro, this is not so fair.
Oh my God.
Didn't answer, bro.
He did. I swear he did.
Bro, oh my God.
He just texted.
Swear, bro, what did he say?
I'm scared to look.
Yo. What did he say? Show it. Show me. Show Neesy Gang, bro. Yo, he did say, yo, what's up, bro? Wait, what?
I'm just saying, if he didn't want me, he wouldn't have responded.
Okay, that don't mean nothing. Okay, so the bet is that
Say, like, hey, daddy.
Don't blame me.
Too much.
Don't blame me. If he tries to get back with you, that's the bet. Yeah, he texts you, that don't mean nothing. But if he don't try to get back with you, that don't mean nothing. So text him back, now try to flirt. Hurry up. Come on, let's get it poppin'.
I should just say, like, get straight to the point. I should say, I'm in your city.
Okay, fine.
What'd you say? I'm in your city.
She says you guys can't see it, but she says she's in it. Okay, let's see if he texts back. He ain't gonna text back.
You're too thirsty, bro. You're a hater.
It's way too thirsty.
You're a hater.
I'm not a hater. I'm not a hater.
You hating big time.
How?
Because you just don't want him to text me back. There it is. There it is.
What did he say? What did he say? What your ex say? What is he texting you? What is your ex texting you, bro? Where are you going? Now, what did he say, Natalie?
I can't tell you guys. I'm embarrassed.
Just what did he say?
He said, okay. Oh. Shut up.
Yo, wait, what kind of, okay, was this like, okay? Or was like, okay? Like,
I don't know. I can't hear his voice or his inflection.
Bruh, let me read it. I'll shout out to Neesy Gang. Let me read it. Let me see. It says, Neesy Gang, look at it. Y'all got to focus on this. Y'all got to zoom in and crop it. It says, okay, ?
Okay, look, first of all, he must just be having a bad day.
Yo, she lost a bet.
Or no, matter of fact, what? He does know about Easy and I, so he's probably like, you know, set. He's trying to be respectful.
I feel like you lost a bet. She lost the bet. He just said okay, ? All right, send him one more text. That's it. Send him one more text. You gotta make it obvious. He doesn't understand it. Make it obvious.
Should I say, and I want to see you.
And I'm trying to see you. And I'm trying to see you.
Do you want to see me?
Do you want to see? Okay. Do you want to see me? Text him that.
Do you want to see me? With the monkey covering its mouth.
Like. Okay. All right. Cool. A lot of people can't do this because they're insecure and stuff like that. I'm glad that we started off as best friends. We still got that bond. You know what I'm saying? We ain't insecure over here. You know what I'm saying? Now, we gonna see Natalie on the other hand. All right. I'm joking. I'm kidding. Like, she sent it. Oh.
It's okay.
Your boy. I'm not even gonna embarrass her like that. This is still Natalie. Let's just say,
embarrass me. Yeah. I'm not an ounce embarrassed. Let me hit up one of my other ex.
Nah, you lost the challenge. He pretty much gave her the ultimate curb. He was like, yo, I'm busy. My schedule is jam-packed. I don't want to see you. I don't like you. I moved on. Now, he didn't say all that, but that's what that meant.
It might be Neesy Gang. Do you think he's lying? I mean, he...
That's what that meant, Natalie.
He might be just busy.
No, chasing
that paper.
No, like. he's running away from your ass. That's
oh my
what he's
God.
Doing.
That's Look. Humiliating. Whatever. Your turn.
Put me in the game, coach.
Let's go. Who you texted? Which one you texted? Come whisper in my ear.
All right. I'm going to text.
You better choose the right one so you won't be looking stupid like me.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Okay. What you think?
I don't know. Y'all had a rough ending there, so.
Oh. I mean, it was very rough.
I'm texting my ex.
All right.
You texting? Come on.
Hey, big head. You got to go for the ultimate, big head.
You such an F-boy. What did I get myself into?
Hey, big
someone
head.
Who knows
come
the
on.
Line. Wait.
What?
That is an F-boy line.
Yeah, come on, Nat. Come on.
That's what I'm going for. You made me just say, hey, how are you? That's why I didn't get a text back. It was dry.
It's about me now. It's all about me. I'm trying to get that $100. Here we go.
You're a cheater.
All right, here we go.
Mm-hmm. Go ahead. No, not like you're cheating on me, but like you're cheating in the game.
Well, we ain't even together yet. What you trying to do? You trying to make it official or what?
Text your ex. Hurry up.
All right, here we go.
Send that message.
There we go.
Come on, it's cold out here.
There it is. Sit.
Either you're blocked or she got an Android too. Do you remember her having an Android?
I don't remember her having an Android.
All right. Well, you must be blocked.
That means I probably win by default.
Nah, come on. She gonna text me back.
I don't know how if you blocked.
It's okay. Wait for it. Guess who texted me back?
I don't believe you.
Text me back.
Let me see. I gotta see with my own.
Look it. Hey, you. You see it?
Dang it.
Says, hey, you.
Hey. Hey, you's never good.
Hey, you. She didn't even say hey. She said, hey, you.
I mean, maybe she was just saying, like, hey, you. You.
No. Okay. Let's just nip it in the butt. Let's wrap it up, okay? I don't even need to do the extra flirting. We already got the hey, you, okay? So what do you want me to text her? Because I need my $100.
Just say, do you want to see me?
No problem.
I think I'm regretting this already.
Here we go. My phone's about to die. Do you want to see me? Smiley face, question mark. Sunglasses face.
Tell us what she said. Tell us.
Okay,
Tell us!
All right, hold on. Damn, I gotta open it with the knee scale. Okay, she just said that.
All right.
Okay, remember I said, do you want to see me?
Yes.
Question mark.
Yes.
You know, in the emojis. And then she said, LOL, dang, you ready to see me again already?
What?
Huh? What? That's what she said.
What do you mean? Why did she say again already?
That's what she said.
Let me see.
That's what she said. What? That's what she said.
Let me see.
For what? That's
what
she said, bro. That's what she said. It's not that big of a deal. That's what she said, bro. That's what she said. Come on.
When did you see her? Why is she like, when did you see her?
What do you mean, when did I see her? It's not even like that. Come on. What?
All right.
Bruh. You feel.
That's just weird. Like, when did you see her?
Not long ago. Like I said, come on, it's not that big of a deal.
What do you mean it's not that big of a deal?
You already know.
I don't know.
Yes,
tell me, when did you see her?
Bro, I literally told you. Remember I told you I seen her not too long ago? I ran into her. It's not even that big of a deal. Come on.
When did you run into her?
What do you mean? Not too long ago, bro. I told you.
Where?
Bro, was that at the studio or something like that? Bro, I told you not. I literally told you about this.
All right, I guess. Bruh, all right, come on, let's wrap this up. I'm not about to pay you $100 for this because
it's
you
just
knew.
A game.
You obviously come on, bro. No, you obviously already knew that she felt something to text her because you ran into her. Bruh. So you already knew it's not a fair game if you already knew
it's not that
she
serious.
Was. No, you knew.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you
no,
did.
Bro. It's not,
let's just wrap
on.
It up.
Come on.
Let's
all wrap right, it up. Wrap it up. Lazy game. Come on. It's not that serious. I've already told you about it. Come
yeah,
on. We already said we're not going to act like this.
All right, whatever. Maybe I'm overreacting.
Maybe you're overreacting. Come here. All right, Easy Gang. We out. We're going to talk about this off camera. We love y'all. Later.